Hello, Curselings. Cursed Lord Trevor here with the last and final part 5 of the Tassuract Vault. However you wish to base your model is totally up to you. You can use sand, modeling gravel, anything you want. But make sure you do it before and use some PVA glue. I started off painting the whole base with Doom Bull Brown. Next, I use Martian iron crust around the debris. As you can see, I take globs of this technical paint and put it onto the base. This helps me to spread it around the way I want and gives me more control. After that is applied, but before it dries, I use Martian iron earth and get all the blank spaces between that and Martian iron crust. once you have applied that, give it ample time to dry. And once it's dried, it'll give us a crusted look. Now, I use Agrax Earth Shade around the debris where I had the Martian Iron Crust. Next, I dry brush Ryza Rust on all of the base. Next, I used Tyrant Skull to dry brush on all the raised areas, but very lightly. And last, I paint Dryad Bark on the raised part of the base. And that is it. We are finally done with the Tassuract Vault. I hope you enjoyed this video as I did painting it. Hopefully next time we'll see you again and I have more Necrons to paint as well as many other models to share. Stay tuned.